Welcome to WebStyleBrush. You can generate random colors in SAS easily. Create some divs. I have 30 divs inside container. In SAS, turn outer container into flexbox. Display flex, flex wrap, wrap, and centered elements. Each div has class named as color. Define width, height, and margin for the box. For background color, take a variable that we will use in loop to target nth childs. And then, you know, we have like this in SAS to target nth childs, but we will use for loop here. We will use for loop and apply random background color to each element. For loop from 0 to 30. We have 30 elements. Here is our nth child. And this is I variable that will hold the number for the nth child. And then for the background color, we used this variable. Now we will apply the value here. Value for this variable. Whatever we will type here will be used here. So background color can be like RGBA. Color value 1. 2 and then 3. Curly braces, hash, and then for color value, we will use a random value like random 255. Like that. RGBA function takes three color values. We provided it three random colors. Random is a SAS function that takes upper limit as argument. Lower limit for this random function is 1. So each random function is generating value from 1 to 255 randomly. And we have beautiful color blocks. On each refresh, different colors will be generated. Okay, I hope it helped. Like, share, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.